Alrighty, what up, Transformer fans? Transformer Brett here. Sorry it's been the last 3 weeks since I played this. I've been busy with work, but since I don't have to go in until like in the afternoon tomorrow, I figured I do a video tonight. So let's do it. Alright, anyway, welcome back to. Anyway, so we will be continuing from where we left off, and I plan to finish it tonight. This means everything from the end of the last chapter to the end of the game. Let us continue. Hold on. Let me switch chairs just quick. Alright. So we're on our way to Cybertron, and here's to be left in space. Yeah, why? Away from I think since it's space, out of all the levels, I love this one, because you're actually fighting a Decepticon in a space breach. Epic win, folks. Take that, Screamer. Alright, let's see.
A little to the left, a smidge more.
The Constructicon. Oh, look! No, because you are a traitor, Stone.
You never learn, Megatron.
Hey, look, we're on Cybertron.
The annihilation of an inhabited planet is not what our ancestors wanted.
How little you really know.
Megatron.
You Autobots go no further.
Are you kidding me? Oh. Crap. Come on. Buster! Ah, you killed your own teammate! Oh, come here. There we go. Oh. Oh my god. I know, Chef. Damn it. Oh no. Oh my god. I know, Chef. Anyway. Oh no. All right, you want a piece of me, Brick? Ah, thank God for the energy. Yes! That was epic! Down! And they're gone. Only six? Are you kidding me? Oh, screw it. We gotta get going. Move on, Autobots! Double time! Oh, wait. Oh, God damn it. Oh, yeah! Wait. Damn it! Oh, I'll have to do. Oh, Jesus. Hi! And that's just the birdie. Say hi to Jess. Say hi, Jess. Come here, Meg. You're gonna die! Get over here, Megatron. Oh no. I really wish they got the original. I wish they got the original voice actor.
You cannot control plasma energy.
Oh crap, I forgot about those. Oh God, what is that? Oh God! What? Oh no! I don't like this.
And once we do, the plasma core will save Cybertron, not doom it.
No! Oh God. Please tell me I had a repair kit. Yes, I did. I gotta hit the real one. Every energy.
Come on.
Oh man.
Wait. He's still alive.
Oh no. Good thing I got those repair kits.
Oh God damn
it. Enough of it. Oh my God. Thank God for those repair kits. Oh man. Oh my God, that was amazing. Prepare to lose, Shockwave. Oh yeah. That final part was amazing.
Fail to stop me again, Autobot.
Damn it.
Do you bad guys ever realize how insane your plans are?
Wait.
It was Nova Prime himself who recognized the need to cyberform populated worlds.
Decepticon lies.
Once the cyberforming starts, I don't know how we can stop it.
We can't just give up.
That thought never occurred to me, Bumblebee.
Soundwave, I love that part. How they bring that back. Constructicons.
Is the Ferrotaxis fully operational?
Operational and already doing its work.
Excellent. In less than one Earth day, there will be no more Earth days.
Funny how he says that. It's like, no more Earth Day. It's like, wait, now we're not going to celebrate how to save the Earth? Sorry, I had to say that, okay? I'm sorry. Alright, let's see what we got. Oh yeah, so it's like Chapter 5, Chapter 6, Chapter 7, in which all three missions were so easy. I know, Shockwave Blaster. Woohoohoo! Rifle, the hammer, and thermo swords. Already know Shockwave's blaster. Always going Optimus.
Patched. Let's move it.
Fuck you! Oh man. Oh dear God. Love that.
The plasma core's in overdrive, and it's powering the Insecticons. We've got to find a way to shut it down. Too late! The core rupture is distorting it! Shoddy Constructicon repair has failed! The leak is causing a gravitational anomaly that's sucking us in!
Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Oh, no! Now I remember! Transform! Optimus, come on, Optimus. No, I forgot how big he was! Hold on, I need a faster robot. And yes, this is the one time I need to change. I need to change robots. See?
Ready, ready, ready. All right. If I hit, follow me.
All right.
My servant. My control. What are we waiting for?
Let's try Bumblebee. Yeah, I should have chose Bumblebee. He's small enough. Oh, dear Lord. No! You're close to the edge! Yes. Okay, I got this! I gotta remember, Optimus is too big. Watch out for these flying butt angles! Oh dear Lord, no, 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 no! Yes! I make it. Not gonna make it. I made it!
Optimus, the core is going critical! It's gonna keep on pumping out more and more power until it blows!
How bad?
Planetary extinction. No one escapes.
We're dead.
The Insecticons and the Plasma Core are but two of three components.
The Ferrotaxis!
Though it contains much of our lost culture, destroying it could save Earth.
The only
Megatron has Ferrotaxi!
Intruders detected. Activating security system.
You gotta get it.
Soundwave controlling security. Take action!
Go get him, me! That was freaking stupid. Come on, little bee, you can do it. Move like a butterfly, sting like a bee. A bumblebee. Oh God. Why does the Decepticons have to ruin everything? Oh. Ah! And die! Yes. Oh man. No, you don't! No! Wait till I have it. Yes! Uh-oh. Alright, hold on folks, I'll be right back. Alright, we're back. Let's resume the game. Oh God. Ah. Oh man. Nope, I'm retreating. Ah, you missed. I know that counts as this counts as camping shot.
What was that?
A security probe. Got to destroy it.
Soundwave sabotaged the lift. What gives?
That's our only way to the Ferrotaxis. Somebody check the control panel.
I got it.
Leave it to me!
Begin attack. Phase one.
Oh god. Wheelchair. Oh shit.
Keep preparing. It appears we have company.
Why is there anything for me? Come on, B.
I could use some assistance.
Go down. What's these power up? Oh, let's try it out! Huh. Apparently he can throw grenades! Come on. Oh, that worked. Uh-oh. Sick. He's dead. Ah! 10%! We're dead. Oh, man. Double, old man.
Wheeljack, hurry! Can't take much more of this.
Just a little longer.
How the hell am I out? Wheeljack.
Hold on, guys, I'll be right back.
All right, let's continue. Ah! Oh my god, Wheeljack Zoma.
I wonder. All right. So, okay. I'll do it as Optimus because he's more powerful.
Must be stopped.
Let's do it. All right, guys, round two.
It is no longer operational.
Leave it to me.
It is no longer operational.
Begin attack. Phase one.
Wheeljack, keep preparing. It appears we have company.
Loser! Ah, crap.
Wheeljack, hurry. This is getting hot.
Just a little longer.
Time for the power boom! Come on, uh-oh.
The claw! Destroy it! Hurry!
Oh, great, watch page 4. Gotta finish off the cons. And I just wasted it. Great. Go, let's go, boys. Because we're Autobot! Oh god! Holy shit, where'd I go? Yeah. One more shot. One more shot. L. B. Not bad. He's going down. Made it.
I made it.
Get in that stash. Oh god, where am I? I can't waste any of these shots! Damn it, I'm out! Oh no, 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 no! Alright. No, not again! Nobody coming! And there goes that guy.
Are you even trying to stop them?
Oh yeah, he is. I am literally dead! I'm screwed. Ah, crap.
Yeah.
At least I gotta see. I love this Darksaber! Bam! Oh wait. Wait a minute.
Hold on. We don't like this place. Something smells funny.
I agree, old friend.
What?
I can sense it. A darkness. I can feel Nova Prime. The goodness within him. The nobility of his mission. To cyberform uninhabited worlds.
Wasn't the proud star in the
galaxy? But something went wrong. A darkness fell over him, burrowed into him. Something corrupted him, driving him mad. He did come here to destroy Earth, but only after encountering some singular entity. Something bent not just on destruction, but our destruction. And Nova Prime sent it in our direction. It's out there now, searching and destroying its way to Cybertron.
Nova Prime? One of our own? Really went bad on us?
It appears so. Teletran 1, find us a way to the control room.
This cargo lift can be used to reach the control room. I do not have enough access to tell you how to operate the platform, however.
That works.
That should do it.
Oh man.
Operation obliteration.
Fine, Soundwave. Round two, you and me. Let's go. Come here, Rumble. What are you gonna do now, bucko? Okay, that's worse. Where's your little kitty cat? Let me get back here. You messed up this time. We're on the same level, punk. At least this time I'll be. Oh no, wait. I should save that final move for the second attack. Never mind, here's the second attack! I take it back! I'm gonna kill you! Come here! Rumble! Final attack! Yes! Strange Red Blaster. Ooh, about time. Why not? Got two of these. Real Shockwave Blaster, so I'll get this one. About time. Why not? Got two of these. Real Shockwave Blaster, so I'll get this one. Hey boys and girls, final level.
So, Soundwave has fallen. It hardly matters now. Decepticons, keep them busy. We've almost won.
We are almost there. Time to crash the party.
Oh, Autobots. Transform and roll out. I go. Oh, I got this. Bam. Mission 1. Hold up, boys. Alright. Roll out! Wait. Come on. And shut up. What? Yeah, son.
Hey. Do your job.
Oh, what the hell? Oh no, I'm transfixed! I didn't even know you could do it! I didn't even know that was in the game! Impressive. I think it's the red guy, and I think if they catch you, they'll transfix you. I've never seen that. I've never
seen that. No Decepticon is going to stand in our way.
Oh, Decepticon.
Next.
Wait, did he say? Ah, you gotta be. I tell you how you like this, Motor Master.
Oh,
Boom! And Motor Master Lasers! Epic. This is going on YouTube anyway.
Is right. This all you've got, Megatron?
What? Oh man, I almost killed my own teammate. It is for the next round. Power Dinobots!
You Autobots lack the courage to do what you must.
What is for courage? Oh, no, wait, I'm off for this. I was gonna say kablam like Warpath, but,
I'm coming for you, Megatron.
Here we come! Wow, that was easy. Get all the power ups.
Let no one stand in our way. The end game is in sight.
Oh god, I got a tech from the back. Ah shit, it's lagging. Oh, he's dead. Where's he?
Oh, yeah.
All right. I have just enough to use for a few hits. We're almost there.
This is it.
What kept you?
Come and get him, Megatron. Randus, come!
Welcome, Autobots. I am so glad you came to witness my ultimate victory.
Give us the Ferrotaxis, Megatron.
I'll give it to you once I'm done remaking Earth. It's gonna be beautiful, Pride. I'd love to stay and watch, but Cybertron's rebirth beckons me.
Yeah, on Earth.
I want a front row seat for it. Constructicons, annihilate them!
With pleasure, Megatron.
You are welcome to try.
Time to do this. Haircut. What? Now we gotta do it again. Please tell me we don't have to start from the whole speech. Please. If we do, that's not gonna make my day. Okay, good. I'm stuck in concrete. Oh, that was good. Come on, I got one. We're mixing. I done that. Now you dead. Like, damn it, you gotta end up. Oh crap. Alright, he's dead. Oh man. Epic battle. Oh no. Good luck. Oh, that is. Oh, that is so no fair. Attack Devastator, he's weak. Good news is I'll have full health and I'll be right at that. Alright, hold on. Before we continue, I'll be right back. Alright, where were we? Holy Christmas! Ah! Oh, that is so no fair! They go Devastator because he's the weakest! Out from the firing range, you idiot! Oh! Terminate Christmas! Bye, Debbie! We gotta finish Minasaur. Damn it! Hoping Devastator falling is the last. Damn it! Please tell me Devastator falling is the last checkpoint. Damn it! This is GTA all over again. That does it. Aim for the legs!
Hi, Debbie! We're almost there. We did it. Dinosaur. Yeah. Okay, a B. That's not bad.
Megatron headed for the surface, and he took the Ferrotaxes with him.
Then that is where we go.
Heck.
Robots, roll out.
All right, boys and girls. Final battle time. Leader of the Hell Gangsters. Versus leader of the Decepticon. Place your bets! Place your bets!
We will live again.
We will find a way to save Cybertron, but I cannot allow you to destroy Earth.
We should have been allies, you know. Imagine what we could have accomplished. But you never had the manifolds to do what needed to be done.
I have the manifolds to stand up for those who cannot stand for themselves.
Bring it.
Give me the Ferrotaxis. We will use it to bring our culture and our history back to Cybertron, where it belongs. You have made a great discovery. Let us use it wisely.
I thought you were made of sterner stuff, Optimus.
Oh.
You want it. You'll have to take me down to get it.
Why? They can do that.
Oh.
Okay. I know it's looking a little rough. Now jump back. Find it. As I said, jumping back! Battle changing! Okay, don't you anybody start with you. Especially, nobody starred, okay? I have the Star Saber! What was that? Gotta get it to blue and then I win. Oh, okay, I'm so close. Okay, this last one I should be able to win. I'm gonna use the power up. I'm gonna use these. my power move! Come on, I should have won that. Oh, come on! This is worse than that one time I played. What the hell is that game with the knife? Oh god! Come on, damn it! Oh yeah, I got him! No! So close!
Not even close.
You'll have to do better than that. No! I was so close! Damn it! Okay. Stop glowing! Go to sleep! Okay, I gotta get him before he gets back up! Oh, I'm dead. Where is he? Shit, I'm gonna die!
those repair kits from those earlier levels. Okay, I can do this. Damn it! Come on! Go sleep. Go sleep. Come on, die. Go sleep. Where is he? No. Come on. Damn it, my finger hurts. I'm gonna die. Baby. No! Oh yeah!
It's over, Megatron.
If I can't have the Ferrotaxis, no one can!
Ah, why do you have to be a sore loser? Why does Megatron have to be such a sore loser?
Optimus.
Oh, my finger! This finger hurts from spinning the buttons. Oh. Okay, I got a clear shot. Do it. Fuck you. God damn it, Megatron.
I will not let you take victory away from me.
You man. Leader to Hell Gangsters, let's go!
Why must you always interfere?
You would place Cybertron at the center of the universe! Keep trying!
This is amazing with the gym.
Center of my universe. How is it not the heart of yours?
Cybertron is about all life. Destruction. To keep Cybertron on life support, there must be another way.
Flesh isn't life. Servos, gyros, and fuel. This is where life comes from. You're defending byproduct at best. I will restore Cybertron. And retake the galaxy.
That ambition will be your end.
Behold, Optimus. A new Cybertron is being born.
No. You are only destroying the Earth, not creating.
You don't really believe that, do you?
It is the only thing I'm...
Damn it. Okay, my fingers.
I could always interfere.
You would place Cybertron at the center of the universe.
Got a sight.
How is it not the heart of yours?
Cybertron is about all life. Destruction. To keep Cybertron on life support, there must be another way.
Flesh isn't life. Servos, gyros, and fuel. This is where life comes from. You're defending byproduct at best. I will restore Cybertron and retake the galaxy.
Come on. Yeah, son. It's time to win this.
It will not let me shut down the Insecticons. Megatron, what have you done?
One last failsafe.
Damn you, Megatron.
In order to shut down the Ferrotaxis, you must destroy it. You hold the fate of Cybertron in your hands, Prime.
You are correct, Megatron. And I have the courage to make the right decision.
Save her, Prime. Megatron had its chance.
No!
Oh yeah! I did it!
What have you done?
The humans will decide their own fate. Autobots, we have lived on Earth for decades, but I see now that we have not truly accepted Earth as our home, holding out some distant hope that we would return to a newly reforged Cybertron. And maybe one day that will happen. But we cannot continue to live in between worlds. From this day forward, we are no longer Cybertronians who are stranded on another world. Now, we are a part of Earth, and we must treat Earth as though we were forged here. And we must protect our home, no matter the cost.
Oh, that was epic. All right, guys.
How are you recovering, Optimus?
I will live, thank you. Fortunately, it appears that Earth will as well. Have you found a way to strengthen our forces?
As I said, it's not without risks.
I was thinking about what I was told. The prophecy on the Proud Star. That there is a way to end the war.
Incoming transmissions. Defensor and Superior.
Protect and serve, Optimus. That's our job.
Like Defensor, we are here to help too. You don't have to do this alone.
To finally rid Earth of the Decepticons. This might just be the price I have to pay.
I smell a sequel! Alright guys, that was Transformers Devastation. Took me a long while, but... I just love this song. Ah, it's just so, I love these. Oh, they have the stills. They're still. Oh, yeah. Alright, guys. So, now we have time, I'll also make this an update video. So, let's see, what should I talk about? Oh. As I said, sorry it took me so long. I've been busy with work. If work and all. And since I don't have to go until later tomorrow, I figured I'd get this done tonight. Also, I'm going to see if I can get, not only by playing GTA more, but hopefully by getting another video games, like more Transformer games. Like maybe War for Cybertron, War for Cybertron, Fall of Cybertron, and particularly Darkspark, because I've never played that. I've never played the Darkspark, combining two Transformer video games in one. I really need to get that. I really want to play that. Like having Dark of the Moon and Dark of the Moon game with Fall of Cybertron weaponry. Okay, so I guess it's shoutouts time. First shoutout goes to my girlfriend, Annie Barbo. Right now is in college. There, you know. Next one, since we are at this point, goes to a friend of mine, the Gamer in Disguise. Her have been talking for a while. She's a Transformer. Also suggested this animation series. It's some Sam. I'm also known as TF Interstellar. And a few others might be joining in to a animation with her. I will be joining it, but no spoilers, but let's just say I'll be in it. First one I've ever done. I've seen others such as Broken Mirror, Nexus, all that, the stop motion series, and I've seen some of the Interstellar videos. Let me just say they are interesting. Alright, so yeah. What else? Since it's coming around the summertime, I will try and post videos as much as I can. Like, hopefully more Transformer videos, maybe some stop motion. Not stop motion. Maybe a few more video games, maybe more GTA where I'm playing around with some of my friends. Yeah. Oh yeah. And I just got news about the fifth Transformer name. Transformers The Lost Knight. Now, I believe this is a reference point to Optimus since he became Knight Form at the when he met Dinobots in Age of Extinction. I think it has something to do with that, but the purple eyes gives me one hitch, and that is Dark Energon. Plus also a few of the older fans are gonna be back. As Mega Sanchez, Lennox, and Gibbs. Two of my favorite soldiers from the first three movies. So it's glad that Hopefully they will be back in the game. Oh, I cannot wait to see that. Alright, guys. I'm guessing this is what would have happened if I finished that final round. Alright, no worries about it. Anyway, so yeah, guys. That is Transformers Devastation. But it's not over yet. Alright. So, what the hell? Oh my god. Still in the Proud Star, and there's a slide. Oh! I smell a sequel! Hopefully soon. Oh, shoot. I smell a sequel. Alright, guys. Well, Let's see what we got. Vision cannon, already got. And as I said, alright, I may also do some of those little tiny missions that get you, like, Nemesis Prime and all that. Ooh! I just realized this was on Warrior? Huh. Not bad. I remember, Scout. Alright, guys. Yeah. Hey guys, this has been Transformers Devastation. Thank you all for coming out to see me. I will come out with a few more videos. Hope maybe another GTA 5 video soon when the next DLC comes out. Until then, this is Transformer Brett saying. Transformer set Brett saying peace and roll out.